Happy birthday to Sara Ali Khan. The young actor turns a year older this year, and the young actor has spent almost a year waiting patiently for her movies to resume filming, or in the case of Coolie number 1, the film finding a release date. In spite of her first few films, Kedarnath, Simba and Love Aajkal doing only average business, Sara has immense popularity on social media and has managed to capture public attention in a very short time. So today, on her birthday, let's see what sets Sara apart from her contemporaries. तो आखिर क्या है सारा की खूबियां जो उन्हें औरों से अलग करती हैं?
सारा सामने एकदम।
मैम योर स्ट्रेट मैम।
सारा स्ट्रेट।
Her first and most special quality is that she comes across not just as a pretty face, but the perfect balance of beauty and brains. Unlike many of her contemporaries, who seem shy and awkward during interviews and other off-screen appearances, Sara is bold, confident and intelligent, and is always very articulate when she is speaking about any issue. She is also very media savvy and knows how to conduct herself perfectly in front of cameras or at events and red carpets. Lekin lajawab confidence ke saath saath, Sara also has great looks to match. Lekin ye perfect 10 physique hai bahut mehnat ka natija. Sara won over a lot of hearts when she spoke candidly about hormonal issues and an unhealthy lifestyle that caused her to gain a lot of weight as a teenager. Pleat transformation. Losing weight and finding a great stylist who makes sure she makes heads turn every time she makes public appearances. लेकिन यही कैंडिड नेचर उनके सोशल मीडिया पेजेस पर भी दिखती है. सारा इज नेवर अफ्रेड टू लाफ एट हरसेल्फ एंड क्रैक जोक्स दैट कैन मेक हर लुक सिली.
इब्राहिम कम ऑन लेट्स बी फनी अगेन.
नॉट मोर.
हूज देयर?
आना.
Another mosquito.
Her knock-knock jokes and Sara ki shayari often have her followers in splits, and a young actor who can balance being a star and being just herself so effortlessly makes Sara truly special. Life has not been easy for the young actor whose parents split when she was just a young child. Lekin today she speaks about it with so much maturity and poise, and has managed to maintain a great relationship with both her parents individually and even with Kareena Kapoor, whom Saif married after he split with Amrita Singh. While her initial films may have had only a tepid response both at the box office and for her performance, she definitely has some plan of action in place. And perhaps that's why newcomers like Alia F have commented about her. She is very popular and very intelligent. Well, we agree, Alia. While Sara is yet to prove her mettle as an actor, we know that Sara is destined for great things. Here's wishing Sara a very, very happy birthday and sending her lots of good wishes for a much better 2021.
Namaste.
Namaste. Namaste. Namaste. Namaste. Namaste. Namaste. Namaste. Namaste. Namaste. Namaste. Namaste. Namaste. Namaste.